Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. Operation Dawn Walker coming at you. Now, in light of the fact that we lost Beermat, we now have Frodo, who's had a complete makeover. Kept the hood, but she looks great. I'm very, very pleased with that. I hope you are too, Beermat. So, rescue VIP from Advent Vehicle. It's difficult. We've got an engineer and some intel for our troubles. We've got marauders out there. We're taking out Arclight, Frodo. We've got Tony, Canna, Aaron, Outrider, and Nixon. Oh, and Major Havoc. Let's go. I don't know about his legs. I might have to do a little something with him. So, of course, as usual, it's daddy daycare, so if you hear baby, I apologise. I may have to pause if she gets antsy for whatever reason. Nowadays, the only time I get to record is sort of late at night after the wife's gone to sleep, but that means that baby's in my care. Thank you very much for everyone watching the last couple of videos that I've released over the last couple of days. If you are new to the channel and you do like the videos, please don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, you guys kind of got a double episode yesterday because I forgot to... I uploaded and forgot to release the second Black Site mission. So I released it as I was uploading the next episode. That's what happens when you only have a few hours sleep. Okay, let's go. I did like it that Frodo's basically got all of Beermat's abilities. That camouflage looks good in the city. Well, Canna didn't quite finish getting down. Oh, that's not far. Where's the exfil? There. Okay. Our position is mapped. Oh, you're actually... As you order, Commander. Okay. Everybody up.
Will do.
Got it. Moving.
Bin gleich da.
Who am I? Who are you?
Roger that.
Ah, oh, it's changed. I love it. He goes into Overwatch. That is such a strong skill.
I am at your service.
Damn straight. Right, there's going to be a gazillion and one enemies down there, isn't there? Let's have a look. Yes, I'm sure it would.
Getting it done.
Oh, wow. Doesn't even bother with the pole.
Enemy patrol on the move.
I was going to say, there's no way you saw him. Oh, you son of a bitch. Didn't see us. Might be a good opportunity. Yep, to top. Did we get them all? That'd be nice. And you come over here.
I'll try.
Yes, sir.
I'll watch closely.
I don't like the fact that you're... Fine. Anyway, I haven't seen the Marauders yet, and I'm actually quite tempted to come back a teeny bit. Stay there.
What's over there?
Okay.
On the move.
Well, now you move. Oh, yeah, that'll do.
Ordered.
Yeah, that'll do lovely.
This will get their attention.
Shield bearer died. Happy with that. Arc light, come over here. Okay. Boy. Okay, well, we're over there. That means they get to fire next.
My pain worsens. I am wounded.
My pain worsens.
Changing position.
Big wussy, he's running away. He's gonna die anyway, he was poisoned, so. And then jump back down. Who did you grab? The sniper. Nice. Alright, just waste all your turns, no problem. So he's right at the back. So I'm wondering. That's pretty strong. Take the sting. Oh, is that it? God damn it. Let's not upset them for now. You come round as well. Now they're awake.
Missed the target.
My pain grows.
Okay. Yeah, all three. I'll have that, thank you. Yeah, take that. Yep, ta-ta. Oh. Crits all round. God damn. That's a shame. Come and do that. Oh, crit. Then he's gonna die. No need for any more of that. Okay, Aaron. Try it. Damn it.
The shadows fail us.
And you can't quite get there. That is a ball achy shame.
Schon unterwegs.
I was going to kill him off. Jace. I do love your character, mate. I have to say. I'm very pleased. Throw that. He's dead, he's dead.
Órdenes confirmadas, marchando. En marcha. Por aquí tengo a unos enemigos en grupo.
Don't do it. Damn it.
I don't belong here.
Our soldiers are suffering out there. We'll need to give them some time to recover when we get back.
Okay. Didn't need to happen, but okay. Didn't need to happen. Throw the axe at him. Come over here.
Tired of waiting around.
Yep, those two are dead. No way. Oh, unbelievable. I've seen Aaron. Not Aaron, Nixon, rather. He's gonna do his bullshit. You're safe. At the very least, you're safe. I mean, distraction, what is that? Well, that'd be nice if we can get it, so we'll save that till last.
combustible.
Missed anyway.
Shot failed to connect.
I really want him dead. Nice. And don't forget the sniper up there. Go for the 50-50. We're not very lucky when it comes to these. Not very lucky at all. Run a gun.
Good to go.
Oh, for God's sake.
There you go.
Freeze him. Okay. 70%. Yes! Well done, Tony. Come and do that.
How many is that now?
A few, love. A few. Awesome.
Empieza la fiesta. Lo que tú digas. Blanco duro, daños mínimos.
That was a shame. Doesn't help me. Okay. Of course he deflected it, asshole. He is frozen, right?
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network.
Nice.
I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast. It is only a matter of time before they detect our intrusion.
Oh man, really? Two of them.
Commander.
Awesome.
That appears to be the codex responsible
awesome.
For safeguarding the alien data store. To neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
I hope it's worth it.
Get it.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
To be in a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions. I have never seen anything like this. The codec is projecting multiple copies of itself into our dimension.
I'm reloading.
It's time to focus. I'm on the move.
Lista para atacar. Puedo hacerlo. ¿Te ha impresionado?
Excellent work, Commander. It appears some physical remnant of the Codex was left behind.
That hit and run's pretty good.
Provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
Okay, take that. Shame.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Tony. One more turn. Who's got the... Oh, him. Yeah, come over here.
Is it clear?
Not worried about that. Dodged it, but still got him.
You can't handle me.
All right, Tony. Ah, God damn it. Good at dodging these little buggers. Yep. Go and kill that dick.
Hostile target down.
Not quite. Hoo wee. Okay, try that.
Went off the armor.
Come on. Good shot.
No problem,
Jefe.
I'm going.
Okay.
Not even close.
Hostile terminated. Tony, get the door. Nice.
Wir haben Zugang.
Well, we've actually got to open the door for you. You're kidding. Everyone get a move on.
Heading out.
It's a shame you got all whacked.
up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Okay. Neo. Neo. It's always him.
Volk says I am to obey. I won't let them pass.
Lo que tú digas.
Let's rock. On the move. Don't move, you'll be all right.
Nothing too, whoa, nothing too crazy, he says. God damn it. Breath. Demon breath. All right. Jace, come round.
I'm reloading. You are
fire at him. Yep, you got that one. Oh, the six. It's always a gamble staying behind to shoot one of these guys, but I'll be damned if it's not a whole bunch of fun. Besides, it gives Sarah a chance to level up too. Yeah, well, ta-ta.
Target neutralized.
And only little Tony's left. Okay.
Heading home.
Easy. But not easy, do you know what I mean? God damn. I definitely feel that having eight toons is, you know, the right amount. I think that would be far too difficult with only seven. Oh, hello, little babies. She's been as quiet as a mouse. I love this time of night, I have to say. It's, I don't know, maybe 10 in the evening, so I'll be editing and recording and releasing this tomorrow, but it's about 10, 11 o'clock at night. I've got a few hours left before baby wakes up for her last feed of the day. Fuck, I forgot to check who got MVP. Alright, Commander's MVP. Arclight, maybe? Sarah did really well for her first mission. Take combat fitness.
Commander, please thank our troops for completing what was surely a difficult task in acquiring the Codex Brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible.
Hello, Commander.
Ooh, nice. New engineer as well. Tony, well-deserved promotion. Oh, chain jolt. Oh, hell yeah.
...of the facility you know as the Black Site. It is the place of our birth.
Take that.
...final march for those humans deceived by the Elders' false promise.
Love chain jolt. Oh, Tony.
We have done this world a great service.
Shove him in there. We've got plenty of intel. Yep. Jason.
Are you eager to get back at the aliens?
Jace.
For all the horrible things they've done to our planet. Well, have I got
Sarah.
News for you. All you have to do is visit your local city center and shoot your nearest Advent peacekeeper
in the face. Tony. Okay.
Your troops seem to have had no trouble dispatching the latest alien threat, Commander. Excellent work. Hopefully the assets you recovered will prove useful.
Oh, we can only hope. I'm really surprised. Oh, yeah, of course.
As soon as possible.
Whoops.
I have often wondered why the Elders would entrust their knowledge within a being so temperamental.
Well, that just... of course. Okay, let's grab the supplies. It's only 3 days. I'm going to give you your armor back, though, because you know, it's not the same. I'm a bit pissed I can't get the colour right with this armour. Plenty to choose from. I just want one that's colourful. Yeah, I like that one. That one's cool. Okay, you're going to be back very, very soon. Scabby. It's fine.
Strategic resource located.
68, so that means we got 100. We can do this.
Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
Coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the resistance under
your
leadership,
Commander. Oh, lovely. Ah, excuse me.
I focus all of my efforts to be rewarded. I am reinvigorated.
I'm hot on your trail, Commander. A few more pieces to this little puzzle, and I'll be there before you know it.
One of the children bite me. Is getting closer to finding us, Commander. We should use every opportunity we have to take them out before that happens.
Ignore that for now.
Commander, that UFO contact has us locked in. We have to take evasive maneuvers.
Team, South Africa.
It's not gonna happen.
Get me a damage report.
We're fucked.
Only one?
They've just dropped some sort of spike outside. It's generating the same type of pulse that knocked us out of the sky.
They don't want us. They want the ship. Isn't there some way you can override it?
Not from here. I can't get our engines online while it's out there.
Commander, we're gonna
Destroying that spike is our only chance of getting out of here. We can't let the aliens take this ship.
We're going down, Commander. UFO contact has disabled...
Okay.
Commander, we can deploy some of our wounded troops back into combat if you feel it's necessary.
I do, I assure you I do.
We may not have much of a choice if we want to proceed. Commander, we can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
Each soldier can... Alright, okay, it's fine. Okay, so... Whoa! Sorry, lady. I need my biggest and best for this one. MOCX. A load of my guys are still completely fucked. 11 hours. But I'm perfectly happy with that. I need you. Absolutely I need you. Take a medic for now. You can definitely stay. Batter up. Who has... That change alt thing is just mental. Take the mag talent. No, actually, you take that. Tony, I need your gremlin, mate. Wait, did it say I had two? No, okay. Okay, I think that's going to have to do. Hope for the best. This is either going to be an absolute nightmare or a total piece of piss. I've been wanting... I should have been a bit more careful what I wished for. I wanted one of these. But now it's here, I'm thinking, oh shit. Do you know what I mean? So, we'll see. We shall see. Oh, piece of piss. Primary defensive systems are offline and hostiles are moving to engage. Shen, any updates?
Commander, we've got a critical system failure. The Avenger is dead in the water. I'm diverting reserve power to the scanners and they're picking up a powerful radiation source nearby. We need to locate and destroy whatever it is disrupting our systems.
We may have a bigger problem, Commander. We're picking up heavy comm traffic. Dozens of Advent transports are inbound on our position, and they've got battleships in tow. Aliens are sending everything they've got. We have to get this ship off the ground or we may not make it out of this one.
All right. Thank you very much for joining me, everybody. We're going to be doing this next episode. Depending on how quick it is, we'll do something else as well. Thank you very, very much for joining me, everybody. I really do appreciate the fact that you've taken the time to watch the video. Please don't forget to hit that like button on your way out if you have enjoyed the episode. I sure did. I do love city missions. I do. So, thank you very much, everyone. We'll see you on the next one. My name is Commander Krace. Signing off.